Hello and welcome to another episode of Life Updates brought to you by McKenna Media.
Bringing quarterly updates to friends and family since 2020.
Another quarter is come and gone. Let's get right down to it. Recap, it's the recap,
recap, it's the recap. This quarter finally brought a return to spending some time with friends, not behind a screen, which has been lovely.
The Joneses showed us how to play Can Jam. They kicked our butts. The Rizzos provided some good games of spike ball, while Pete showed us some highlight level pool diving. And the 20s Ministry had a get together where we made s'mores with sticks that were far too long. But you know what? There's been a lot of time that we've spent indoors as well. In fact, some would say too much time.
Yeah, since we made the last update 100 days ago, we have watched 70 movies, including all the Die Hard series, the X-Men franchise, every David Fincher movie, and every Christopher Nolan film.
Which are honestly probably two of my favorite directors now. So, quick, if you had to think of a recommendation from the last 100 days.
The Game by David Fincher gets kind of mixed reviews, but I think it's pretty entertaining.
That sounds accurate for you. For me, it would probably be Palm Springs, the Andy Samberg comedy on Hulu. It's pretty good. Sorry, he was saying you should check out Tenet. That was my future self performing a temporal pincer movement. I'm sorry about that. Nailed it. Joke landed.
Speaking of media, we also finished Parks and Recreation.
That we did. And to celebrate while watching the finale, we had the Dinner of Champions. I'm telling you, it would make Leslie, Ron, and Ben proud themselves. We had waffles, sausage, bacon, eggs, and calzones.
It was delicious.
During the break, Adam also came into town and visited, and we wrote a song together called L.A. Chicago. You can check it out on my Bandcamp, along with three other songs I've released recently. So weird, Los Angeles or Chicago. I am hungry for your affirmation.
They also wrote a rap.
Oh, that's true.
With my best picture friends, where you at, BBF? If I'm snoozing, then you know you gotta wake me up when you watch my face. Lower it's up, everybody.
That will not be going on Bandcamp. I forgot about that line. That was genuine.
But probably the most exciting update is that John and Lauren got married. The wedding was on August 29th, and the day went off without a hitch.
So true. It was so great to officially welcome Lauren to the family and celebrate the two of them. And that brings us to our newest segment, How's the Weather Down There? McKenna's?
Hi, it's Mr. and Mrs. McKenna here in Florida for the East Coast Report. And we just want to say we
love the weather here.
It feels like 110 and we are absolutely dying.
Yikes. Back to you.
Thanks for that report. And now we'll turn to the future.
Future.
All right, this past quarter, Becca had her 20-week ultrasound where we learned baby is healthy, vitals are good, Becca's doing well, so that was all encouraging, but we also learned the sex of the baby. Well, I guess not exactly that time. Actually, we saved it for later that evening where we had a gender reveal party with the Pure family and a pizza that had specific toppings for either male or female. But we'd like to reveal that information to you now.
Without further ado, here's a little video. Girls who run the world, girls who run the world.
Very excited. Many guessed correctly, but few guessed as strongly as Michael Thrasher, who was 80% sure, using deductive reasoning, that we were having a male. And I just have to point out, whenever I can, that Michael Thrasher was wrong, or at least 80% wrong. Additionally, this has been our last update from the Windscape Apartments. It's been a great run, but we are moving out on the 16th. Becca's mom has graciously allowed for us to take over her basement as we watch the housing market and prepare to strike and close on a house likely somewhere in the Chicago suburb area. But that's all we have for you this quarter. We look forward to bringing you more news on living arrangements, work, and baby girl.
Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time.
It didn't flow and I completely forgot what I even had to say.
Well, that was it.
50. The weather today is it's looking a little fishy.
Looking a little fishy.